Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back.
So today guys, we're going to the Mixed Summer Art Exhibition, which is holding at the Prince Faisal bin Fahd Art Hall here in Riyadh. Please come with us. Over 300 visual artists will showcase their work here with the theme tradition through paintings, photography, drawing and sculpture. So if you're an art lover and you're in Riyadh, you should visit this place. Please feel free to watch this video to the very end. Thank you. Each artwork in here is so beautiful and telling its own unique story about the culture and tradition of the people of Saudi Arabia.
service places. Riyadh in the past. This is what Riyadh used to look like in the past. Still beautiful. The skies, the flowers. It's amazing.
Boxes and white lace. Okay, there are 9 in color.
The acrylic boxes and white lace.
This is everywhere, so you there's no landmark.
So kind then, of, yeah.
Yeah, it's like a landmark.
There is no mountain, especially in Najd region.
Okay. No, I should not get close.
So, yeah.
So, you're saying when you see this, it shows like you're outside Riyadh?
Yeah,
or you're entering
Riyadh. Okay.
Yes. You are, it shows that you are close to a region or outside a region.
Yeah,
so if you are coming from this region, you know you are close to a region.
It could be used as like transit, to take break, to rest, sometimes to message each other or light a mark so they know I've passed already ahead of them.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Thank you. Beautiful.